We should definitely assign the stuff here. Because we get attacked and lose. Yes, you get Team Evil. I don't want Team Evil. Does he have an item? He can equip the hard shield, we'll give Kilo the wind arm. Wait, why don't I give Logan more of something? Because he can clearly equip Graham. I really should work on him just because his advanced version of his class is so awesome. Potentially going to be stupid. What's up here? Oh yeah, one of their four generals, Escalados. Fun. Gish is another one of their generals. What we're doing here is we're not going to even try and hold the place. Oh, here we go. I was pretty sure that was coming. But they're split. That's good. We can deal with that. Escaldos, of course, is a fast bastard. They're attacking us with two of the generals. We need to bring the hammer down on Gish. This is why I'm not a big fan of joint assaults, even though they're quite obviously doable. The odds of us actually bringing down Escaldos are practically non-existent. However, crushing Gish. Ooh, we paralyzed. Get most all of them. Gish being the most important, of course. Everything he has. As we can, let's get around, try to go for that flanking thing. They can't even counter like that, eh? It was the good centaur that did that, eh? It's almost an insured hit. You're the weaker giant. I'm sending you over to beat on the duel. Blindly, no, we chose poorly. For some reason, it wouldn't show me the overlay. There we go. And down he goes. I thought I'd be walking right into the Geo Flame. fired up on you. We can weather this. It's not going to be pretty. We can weather this. Pressure on Gish. We can do pressure on Gish. I'm shocked at the criticals. There's no, like, back shot bonus or anything. It's just the angle they happen to be sitting at. You're not supposed to miss. On the Griffin. Well, we gotta use it on Rising here so he doesn't somehow get focused by it. And now Gish is go. Geno Flame, I'm assuming. Unless there's some elemental thing I'm missing. Ooh, he's not stupid. I was actually expecting him to try something there. Well then, I suppose we should just work on beating up this centaur. Might let him live. Oh, right, that's how she works. I knew she had some kind of range. Brawny giants will fight! Is anyone low on hit points up there that I can actually hit with spells? No one that'll actually be able to do anything to. Well, he actually got hit. Have attacked with that thing. Or with the scorpion. That would have made him dead. You, I'm just going to have you stand there. And thus, we prove our victoriousness. When they hit level 10, the fun really begins. Ooh, that's bad. They attacked with their good stuff from there. Water. Now again, the point here is we're trying to get experience for our very low-level Rune Knights. We're then just going to move everyone out of the area. I should start naming these things. Wonder how long it'll take us to kick them out. Be careful. I should have perhaps attacked with a neutral Rune Knight just so I could have something to bring more monsters back if there was something fun here. Let's see what you got. Okay, remember the rock is protected, because this game doesn't show off buffs very effectively. Make them come to us so that we can nuke them with Holy Nova there. And they are not stupid. Thank you. Wow, you did tiny, almost indistinguishable damage to the ghoul. Phoenix, yeah. Give him a chance to do anything. Oh, I did not know Phoenix's heal. Oh, ow! We have, however, gotten Gwing Lane into our grasp, as it were. Lioness is going to need extra support here.
Death on Knuckle!
Ooh, it paralyzed it. I guess that's just a trait of monks. Now it's been turned to stone. Ah, I was pretty sure we'd lost that griffin. Now we've lost that griffin. This may have been a mistake. May have been. Look at that, man. Let's go for Pelo, man. Ah, can't be good.
Can we divine ray Palomides?
No.
Phoenix, do your thing.
that's healing them too? Damn, I didn't... Bugger. Fuck. Dog now. This game. Look at how totally screwed we are now. We need to bring down that dragon. Go rock, E. I guess. Got enough to double holy ward. I think we've got little choice. Forgot how fast he grows in MP. Should actually be able to kill the white dragon. If not, I'm gonna leave it to fate then. Alright, if not, that angel will. can't very well move her, because then she'd be, then Lioness would be vulnerable. Vulnerable. Got it! That'd be good EXP there. Look at that, 5th level! We have dealt a serious blow to Norgard with the destruction of that thing. He is running. Smart man. This boils down to maximize potential carnage then. Well, for EXP milking purposes. That was the entire purpose of coming here. And let's just ensure they cannot possibly get any crazy ideas. Sorry, buddy, no deal. You can't be complacent in this game, because otherwise the enemy will... It does do entire battles for them. It just doesn't show it. Let's see what can be summoned here. Okay, nothing interesting, so... Did they have anything in storage? No. Olaf lost something. I forget. What did he lose? Here should be... No, just lay it there. Yeah, this is really going to cheese them off. Right, it sent like the wound... I thought it sent the wounded ones here. Oh, right. None of them ran, or none of them got wounded. They all retreated. I think Esgares' Empire must have special scripting or something in regards to where its guys go sometimes. see what is in the other towns I never actually sent anything to. You are to go here. Galeen. I don't think I should check there. Galloway. Gloom. I should summon up a rock for... Just because it's big and will fill the stuff he lost. Yep, that fills it up nicely. And let's get everyone back down to where they were. And I'll see you next time on Let's Play Brigandine, when Norgard retakes Cynodon, and we don't care! Bye, everyone!